All right, so today we are talking about the AiM product line, in particular their PDMs. For most of these examples, we'll be talking about the 32-channel one. That is what we have the most experience with. These are what we have been fitting to the majority of our race cars lately. The kind of key benefits for this are weight savings, getting rid of a whole bunch of wiring. There's certain trunks of main harness that we're getting rid of that save upwards of 20 to 30 pounds if we're doing a full strip down of the car. So a good amount of weight savings. And then the other benefit is the lessened complexity.
So if you compare a PDM 32 to like an MXS or MXG data logger, they're pretty close in price. The MXS and MXG do great video overlay, data capture, all that stuff's really good, but they don't control the car side of it. And with the PDM, we get the entire car control side of it with everything that Alec just mentioned, plus everything an MXS or an MXG can do for a very small price increase. With that, we can go to the track. We get all sorts of data for the end user, so they have alarms for oil pressure, coolant pressure. We can do infrared tire temp sensors, all kinds of stuff. And so they have all this data to help them protect the car while they're driving it on the track. But also, the other benefit of that is when we're doing driver coaching, either with our race drivers or just students at the track, we can pull the data out and we can show it to them in the squiggly lines, which everybody likes to call it. Or we can show it to them on the video. I find the video interpretation is much easier for people to understand who don't have any experience with AiM or any data system for that matter. And I can quickly convey information to a student or a race driver when we're at the track on things that they might be able to improve on. So it's a really good package all around just for safety and learning how to drive a car faster or just improve as a race car driver in general. So one of the nice benefits of the PDM is we have a 6 or 10 inch display on there, so you can put a lot of information on the screen. And with the two different formats of displays, we can fit it in pretty much any application, whether it's go-kart to a full-size car. So that's super handy, but with those displays comes, we get all of the data you might want to see as a driver in a normal situation, plus we can scroll alarms across the screen or warnings if anything's getting out of spec. So that helps with the safety aspect of everything. All that data that's available on the screen is also pushed over to the Smartycam if you have one installed, and then that is automatically overlaid onto the video for that. So nice thing there is it's a really simple interface. You pull the SD card out of the Smartycam, you put it in your laptop, and you're reviewing race data. And whether you're going over that with a student or just maybe looking back through it to find an incident on the track that you want to make sure it happened the way you thought it did, it's all the data is right there and it's very simple to access. Should we tell them about the time machine?
No,
not yet.
They don't get to know about the time machine. Okay.